Thank you very much. We had a request, but we're going to stay up here and do another one anyway.
We just like to say, if there's anybody out there tonight, if we've offended in any way, except for you, dickhead. No, if there's anybody out here tonight that we've offended in any way.
We feel like our efforts have been rewarded. No, actually, seriously, if we did offend anybody, we'd like to take this opportunity to make up for it by doing something that will offend everybody else.
I guess I must have learned that word when I was just a child. But how the f*** would I know? It would drive my teachers wild. It just seemed so descriptive when I read it off the wall. I shouted it in the classroom and had to stand in the f***ing hall. You know that I refined its use when I was in the Navy. I learned to eat defensively and say, "Pass the f***ing gravy." They taught me how to f*** around and live it up on leave. The ways I've learned to use that word, you wouldn't f***ing believe.
Oh, the universal adjective is f***ing up my life. F***ing up my life.
Yeah.
F***ing up my life. I lost so many friends, I even lost my f***ing wife. The universal adjective is f***ing up my life.
I was sitting in a bar one night, all f***ed up on tequila. My wife comes in all f***ing mad, says, "I'll f***ing see you." I really didn't understand just what the f*** she meant till she took me into court and she took
every f***ing cent.
Sing along.
Oh, the universal adjective is f***ing up my life. F***ing up my life.
Yeah.
F***ing up my life. I lost so many friends, I even lost my f***ing wife.
Yeah.
The universal adjective is f***ing up my life.
Thank you, Texas.
Good night, y'all.
Take a beating.
Man, I'm glad that's over.
Hmm.
Who was that kept beeping over that last song?
I think it was coming from that table of Baptist.
Well, it wasn't that guy that you called a dick. Look, man, there's some people still out there watching. Hi.
Hey.
Y'all come on in. Welcome to the studio. Guess y'all have never seen a recording studio before, have you? Well, allow us to show you around a little bit there. Check this carpet out, man. And it's better than what's in my house, probably yours too. And see out there behind all that glass is where the musicians set up. And this here is the control room, and that's the console or the board. And can you believe how many knobs are on that? Well, that's how we set all the sounds there. And of course, over here is the master volume control. We like to listen loud. Look, we're really glad you're still here because we have some songs that we wanted to put on the album that we didn't do in the live show. Isn't that right, Sandy?
Mm-hmm.
So this gives us the opportunity to show you how we do it in the studio. Turn it up, Lee. Mm-hmm. Oh, by the way, this is Lee, our engineer. This first song is dedicated to the fans of the 50s. Sandy, you want to add anything?
I just started. I'll think of something before the intro's over. Hit it.